Cedar Rapids drivers are dealing with another road closure because of a water main break. City crews closed down B Avenue Northeast this morning between 27th and 29th Streets. Repairs should be finished sometime tonight. This is just the latest in a rising number of main breaks in the city. Officials say we have seen more than the average number this month. We set a record for them last month.